First, make sure you're on the layer you want to center. Let's center this polygon. When I mouse over it, it's highlighted over in my layers. So I'll select it. Then hit Command A or Control A to select the entire canvas. Then hit V to get on your Move tool. This will bring up the alignment tools up in your control panel. Then to align to center, choose this second one. And now this layer with the polygon on it has been aligned to the center of your artboard. This works with both text and object layers. If you want to align all objects this way, select all the layers. You can click the first one and then hold shift and click the last one to select everything. Then again, make sure your entire screen is selected with Command A or Control A. Then get on your Move tool. You can hit V on your keyboard to get to that, and then click the Align Horizontal Centers button. Now everything is aligned to the center. I'm going to hit Undo a few times to get back to how my document was originally set up. If you need to align two objects to each other, first they need to be on separate layers. So once they are, you can select the two layers that you want to align together. To select more than one layer, you can hold Command or Control. I'll select my text layer and my polygon layer. Then I'll horizontally align to the center. And you can see they're not in the center of the document. If you wanted that, you would need to select the whole document with Command A or Control A. I'm going to undo. Now, what if we want everything to be aligned underneath this triangle? First, we need to find this layer, and then we can Command click or Control click on the thumbnail, and that selects just that layer. Then we can select the other layers by holding Shift or using Command or Control to select them separately. We'll make sure we're on the Move tool and we'll come back to Align Center. Now everything is aligned to this triangle. I'm going to undo. Now let's say you have a bunch of layers and nothing's moving when you hit Align. Sometimes if you bring in layers from a program like Procreate, Photoshop might see these layers as having content all the way out to the edge. So it's aligning that edge content, even though it has a transparent background. So in that case, just draw with your M tool or rectangular marquee tool around an object on that layer and then hit Command J or Control J to put it on a new layer. Then it should work as expected. All right, if you like this video and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.